Dwight McNeil from the right-hand side into the penalty area. In it comes. It's high. Keeper stays on his line. Calvert-Lewin! Yes! 2-0! Dominic Calvert-Lewin scores for Everton! And it's 2-0 for the Toffees! It was a great corner! It was a great header! And Dominic Calvert-Lewin makes it 2-0 for Everton! 2-0! Come on!
Let's go.
Dwight McNeil will take the free kick. Again, it's a cracker. Branthwaite wins it. Inside the penalty area, McAllister heads it away. Trent Alexander-Arnold can't get there. Tarkowski keeps it alive. Jack Harrison. Chance for Ben Godfrey. Shot blocked. It could have gone anywhere. Chance for Branthwaite. It's there! Everton have scored! Jared Branthwaite, the goal scorer! Everton lead in the derby! Jurgen Klopp didn't think it was a free kick. Guess what? It was! 1-0 Everton! Come on! Dwight McNeil from the right hand side will swing this corner kick into the penalty area. In it comes, it's high, keeper stays on his line. Calvert-Lewin, yes! 2-0! Dominic Calvert-Lewin scores for Everton and it's 2-0 for the Toffees! It was a great corner, it was a great header and Dominic Calvert-Lewin makes it 2-0 for Everton! 2-0! Come on!
Thank you. Well, it's certainly not about me, that's for sure. I've always felt that, you know, I'm a custodian of the club. I'm trying to do my hard in my bit. It's a very challenging job because of many.
And we can maybe secure our place in the Premier League this weekend, so we need to be sure to be ready to recover, and we're going to fight again to have one more win at home.